Anytime you have swelling in any part of the brain, it's going to affect other parts of the brain. Swelling in the frontal lobe is going to affect, the parietal lobe and vice versa, because swelling cuts off blood supply to the brain and raises the intracranial pressure, and if not stopped quickly, can be fatal. Swelling is a It may start in one area, but it generally affects the whole brain negatively.